Hello YouTube, how are we all doing? Welcome back to another segment, again with your oh-so-amazing, your oh-so-favorite, your oh-so-legendary Cypherius Maximus. Yes, that's now a thing. I'm hyped, I'm ready to go, there's some new music out, I'm very late to it. I'm sorry, that's all I can really say, but I'm excited, I'm ready, there's new Beartooth, there's new Black Veil Brides, there's something new I actually also want to check out, which I actually caught on a live stream, and I feel deserves its own video, which was actually a good question that was actually raised during my stream, is what song have I listened to in stream which deserves its own video, and I'm going to be doing that, but for right now, I'm so excited, I've waited to do this for so long, it's the new Black Veil Brides track, Fields of Bone. So excited. It's the new wave. It's the new era of Black Veil. I'm ready to go. I'm so hyped. I'm so excited. I'm ready to get into it. God damn it. I've got my socks and my flip-flops on whilst wearing shorts as well. So I'm looking proper psycho and who the hell cares. And I noticed as well that my room's probably sounding quite a bit more echoey. It's because I get the keys to my flat on Friday. We are moving on, boys. We are moving on. So the stream schedule might be a little bit haywire for a little bit, but trust the process. Trust the process. Anyways, we're gonna cut the shit. We're gonna get straight into Black Veil Brides, Field of Bone. Let's go, boys. Fucking go. Fingers crossed that I won't get blocked for it because I can't be bothered dealing with that nonsense. We don't need that in our lives. We're on the positive vibes for this week. If YouTube wants to play the song, play the fucking song. Give it to me. excuse me. Ooh. Such a sexual voice still. Oh, Andy, how do you do that? There's the guy from the last video. I'm liking the new black and red outfits. Okay. The riffs are still fucking saucy. God, this is sexy. I love how they put so much into their videos as well. I like how it's always this big production when it comes to Black Veil. Oh, yes, the voices sound sexy. Sexy? The words... The words, what am I talking about? The vocals are sounding very sexy. Don't get me wrong, it's Andy Biersack, what do you expect? And the riffs are sounding extremely beefy as well, so that's always an added bonus. I wonder if they're gonna not gonna leave solo. Surely, it's Black Veil, they're about to. It's gonna be here. It's gonna break into solo. I'm telling you right now, it's gonna break into solo. Ooh. Or a breakdown? Nah, not a breakdown, solo. No breakdown, wait. Who am I thinking? Solo, of course. Go on, Jake. Go on, Jakes.
Soldier, keep marching closer.
creepy as well, actually. Sumerian have gone and done it again. I love it. I love it. The stuff that Sumerian have got going on is absolutely ridiculous. On a little side note, who's seen Paradise City? Who has seen the series follow-up to the movie American Satan? You guys need to let me know, because for what that was, I actually really enjoyed it, and I do actually hope that there is a season two. But hey, that's a story for another time. But yeah, what do I think of the song? I think the song is fucking dope. I think it's great. The video of it, very well done once again. But Black Veil have already been quite notorious for doing well when it comes to their video production and everything like that, so they've always ever killed it, especially when they did the Richard and the Vine album. That was some serious work that went into that. We're not talking about that, we're talking about the new era. We're getting into some new sexual tones, sexualism. I love it. But I'm ready to go. This new album, I think I'm going to pre-order it. It looks dope. Hopefully that they're going to do quite a lot more music videos for this album as well. Maybe in a video, a song? Video, a song, Black Veil? Maybe? But yes, anyways, you guys, I really do hope that you've enjoyed this video. I forgot what I was going to say. If you did enjoy, hit the subscribe button right now. Hit the subscribe button. Feel free to leave a comment down below what you thought of this song, what more you want to see on the channel as well. And top link of the description. Go to the website, check out for your very own Cypher hoodies. These things are so comfy. They are so great. They are the best thing I've ever made. Take a look at them. They come in baby pink and they come in jet black, and they're so, so awesome. So if you could at least take the time to take a look at them, it's the top link just down below. Feel on free. Anyways, you guys, that's going to do it for me. I shall catch you in the next video too, coming to you hopefully very soon. Yes. Until then, peace.